Stick. I'm at 3518 East Delta Avenue in Mesa. It's a one-story house. It has some sort of wood siding in the front and wood sheathing on the sides. It has an asphalt shingle roof, two-car garage. It has some shrubs near the front of the house and a palm tree cluster. As far as landscaping, air conditioners present on the roof. I'd say the house is occupied. The garbage cans are out. There's all kinds of Christmas decorations. They might be trying to sell it. There is a key, a realtor's key on the front door, but the house shows every sign of being occupied. This is in a neighborhood of similar styled, sized homes. Majority seem to be in good condition. Some have decent landscaping, some not so much. It's Dick at 3518 East Delta Avenue in Mesa.